There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
Sure thing.
Good. Come on, let's go. We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. It's steep here. Careful.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front. Stay low! saw me.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. We have to move on this right now.
So why'd they let you go? I wouldn't have done.
Fella didn't have much choice, was kicking his teeth.
Okay, I'll go first.
And you didn't tell him nothing.
Not a word.
Odriscos! You're dead, you sons of bitches!
Strip everything we can from them.
Do you recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Cole doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun, ride a horse, and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Cole doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep looking! We need everything we can get off of these bastards! Keep searching the bodies, Arthur!
Oh,
up, boys. We got more coming in from the forest. We're waiting on you, Arthur. Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on. Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man
down. Watch out!
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and out.